Oh wait, how did I not see that? Gimli, come on.
Another bridge to be crossed! The switch! I see it on the other side! You must get to the switch, Master Frodo, so that I may cross!
Okay. I'm back here, young man. Please, please hit the switch.
Bridge of Khazad-dûm. This is a foe beyond any of you. I must face the Balrog alone. I am a servant of the secret fire, wielder of the flame of Anor. You cannot pass!
That Balrog looks goofy. Come on! Gosh, oh my gosh, they punish you.
Thank you.
There is no reason why. Shut up. Finally.
You cannot pass. Fly, you fools.
Gandalf, no.
Dolph.
We forged on, out of the dark depths of Moria, and soon we reached the Golden Wood, Lothlorien.
Not been here for many long years. But I remember the way to Gorosgolothan, Tree City of the Elves.
Elves!
Elves!
Jeez, I am Haldir of Lorien. I have been following you for some time. You breathe so loud I could shoot you in the dark. Have no fear. The Lady Galadriel is expecting you. But the dwarf is not permitted on our land. But Elrond chose him. He's brave and faithful.
He's brave.
But he must travel blindfolded.
I am no spy. I will not walk blind like a prisoner. My people do not serve the enemy.
This is our law.
I will go forward free.
A plague on dwarves and their stiff necks.
Hold. We will all go blindfolded.
Ha ha ha! A merry troop of fools we shall look. I will be content if Legolas shares my blindness.
But I am an elf. I am a kinsman here.
Shall we say a plague on elves and their stiff necks? The company shall all fare alike. Bind us all, Haldir.
So be it. I shall lead you safely to Gorosgolothan, where Lord Celeborn and Lady Galadriel await you.
Gandalf the Grey set out with your company. Where is he now?
Alas, lady. Gandalf fell into shadow. He did not escape Moria.
In all the long years full of grievous tidings, these are the most evil. When escape seemed beyond us, he saved us, and he fell.
We will hear the tale another day, for you are weary and heartsick. We will do what we can to help you, especially the one who bears the burden.
Your quest stands upon the edge of a knife. Stray even a little, and it will fail, to the ruin of all. Yet, hope remains, while all the fellowship is true.
Rest, and we will not speak of the road ahead for a while.
Such beauty.
I do not feel too sure of this elvish lady and her purposes. The Lady Galadriel. It's a...
Did you try these elven delicacies? I've never tasted anything like it. Imagine spending thousands of years perfecting your recipes. To think, Frodo, all of this built in and upon great trees. It's marvelous, truly marvelous.
I wonder if I shall see any elf magic while we're here.
The elves sing a lament for Gandalf. I share their grief.
There is no evil in this land.